it tough, don't you worry about me anymore. Little Miss Check Her Dress, Little Miss One Big Mess, Little Miss I'll Take Less When I Always Give So Much More.
Hey guys, so I just got back from Justice because I needed a bathing suit for my best friend's sleepover in a couple of weeks. But I want to show you what I got in the mail, and I want to show you what I got from Justice. So, the first thing I got in the mail is I ordered these cute little doll-sized cupcakes from Etsy. And I recommend them, and I don't recommend them. They're from Queen Emma Designs, I believe. And I don't recommend them because they have horrible shipping, but they're really cute. And then I got $5 from my aunt. Then, I got, here, if I can get it out. Oh, gosh. I got this pair of shirt. And hold on, guys. The camera's going to be blocked out for a minute. Okay. I got a cover up. And then, I got, oh, sorry, guys. I got to make this look good. So you can actually see what it is. Okay. Then I got a bathing suit. So yeah, guys, that's what I got.
Hi.
Videos.
Pass it on.
Oh, is there enough lollipops for me?
Maybe. Pass it on.
Hey. Daddy.
Daddy. Pass it on. Come on.
I'm
wake
gonna
up.
Sleep over there.
Yeah. Wait, is that two more than two? Yeah.
No.
Okay.
It doesn't matter. We have enough left anyway. No.
Four more. Justin. I just finished it. Finished that one.
What'd you get?
This from Mrs.
Bradford.
This is Bradford. This from Brody.
That's an interesting name.
Yeah.
What else?
A strawberry artificially flavored ring pop from...
I don't really need to know if it's artificially flavored.
A note that says, Junior Me from Zachary. P.S. Hope you feel better. With his mechanical pencil. Okay. This from that says to somebody special. Roses are red, violets are blue. Somebody loves you because you're hopping cool. Happy Valentine's Day from Love Alyssa.
You don't have to read them all out loud, you know.
This is from new.
Who's that from?
Ryan. Oh, I already took the stuff out of that. It says from Tristan, but doesn't say who it's to. So I don't know if this is mine, but it says that, so I thought he would get something, but okay. I don't know who this is from, but look at that cute little dog.
Don't you open it?
Yeah, look at that cute little dog and little bunny. Let's see. is this from? Oh, look at that little dog tattoo.
Who's it from?
It is from Brianna. Yes, it's Brianna.
All right, what else?
Ooh, look at that. It's on top of the head.
Okay, what else?
We got this.
Wow, that's a lot.
Oh, look at that little head. From David, by the way. He's the guy who mommy's friends with his mom who lives in
the. Oh, I know him. Oh, yeah, David. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ooh.
I don't know who these are from because it does not say to or from.
Weird kid.
So, it is a sweetheart candy.
How much more do you got? My gosh.
Oh, lots of Skittles. You're so cool. To and from nobody. Oh, hey, don't lick my foot. You rock from Lucky. There we go. Spider-Man.
Is Lucky a guy or a girl?
Guy. Oh, no. Okay. That looks like Amari, who's another girl in my class. Okay. It's from Justin, and it's some kind of Spider-Man note that says, it looks like at least. It has a Spider-Man tattoo,
mm-hmm.
And it says, "You have great Spidey sense." Yay for me. Then we got, no, that's not supposed to be attached, no. I don't think it was. From Lauren.
That's his tonight.
Yeah, okay. That's sticking on. There we go. Okay, so this is from Tanaya, and it says, "Flying on wings of flying on wings of friendship." Then we. Oh, this. Sorry.